Hello guys and good morning. Today I will teach you how to delete unwanted file from your mobile phone permanently. If it is a video, pictures or other files, just open your mobile phone and go to the file manager. Once you open your file manager, here you will see photos, video, audios, documents, applications, downloads, everything. You go down, you see here recently deleted. So these files are still in your mobile phone. So delete all if you don't need any file. Delete permanently and see it is clear. Now your mobile phone will running smoothly and you will have more space. Thanks for watching. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more good videos.